With more breaking news, we just learned that a 4-year-old boy who was shot in Chicago on Friday night has died. Michael Moultrie was hit in the head by 2 bullets that came through a window at his house in Woodlawn. He died at Comer Children's Hospital. No one has been arrested.